I used my Always pan from our place to make an omelet, and after I finished the omelet, I made scrambled eggs. This is the residue that's left from the scrambled eggs. And I did use a little oil in my skillet, but I'm just using hot soapy water and a soft dishcloth. And it came right on clean. No scrubbing hard, nothing, just hot soapy water and my dishcloth. And again, it's a soft dishcloth. That I'm just using. Everything came off real easy and it's clean.